Francezul Filip Însia a petrecut 8 ani la Academia lui Paris Saint-Germain și a debutat cu gol în Liga 1 pe când evolua la FC Clinceni. În reportajul de astăzi îl veți cunoaște mai bine pe atacantul Stelei, ce impresie i-a făcut până acum România și ce spune acesta despre experiența din prima ligă din Vietnam.
Yes, I came here last 2-3 months and I feel okay. We won all the game. Since the start I come here and we are in good position. We need to keep going like this. If you want to promote.
Ready to play in the next season here in the second league at this stadium?
Yes, I'm ready. We are all ready to play here. We want to play here. But let's see what happens.
Do you know the players who are writing in the stadium?
Yes, I know some players like Lacatou, she scored against France. I know Dan Petrescu, the coach of Cluj, George Adji, because the whole they all speak about him because he have an academy, he have a good career. He's the big legend in Romania. So yes, and also the club. If you go in France, they just know Steaua. They don't know any other team. Only Steaua.
How did you start playing football?
I start when I was young in my city. I played 2 years and then after that I played 8 years in PSG. I start in good level and all my life I play in good level, so I play with Kipembe, Ferland Mendy de la Real Madrid. Sometimes Coman when he come up because he has too much talent, sometimes he grow up with us, so I have many players who play with me in PSG.
Are you still friends with them? Are you texting with...
No. Now they are in another level, so we keep the distance. But maybe one day, why not?
Who was your idol in your childhood?
Me, my idol is Ronaldinho. I start to play football with Ronaldinho. It's because of him I play football today. So it's magic. For me, it's the best of the best of the best. When I was young, I like to make skills. Only dribbles, I don't care about goal. I just want to make like magic.
Tell me something interesting about your experience in Vietnam.
Amazing, when you play, the stadium is full, good condition. You have everything there, so I like my experience in Vietnam.
Do you like to play first striker or second striker? Your favorite position, which is?
My favorite position, I think, is to play with two striker. Depend. I don't care if I am the first or the second, but with two to help me.
Like the game with CSB, with Kipir Leo there.
Yes. It's more easier for me. He scored many goals and it's easy to play with him because he's always in the movement. He has a good technical. He's a very good player and I think he will help us to go in the first league, in the second league and after maybe in first league.
What do you like in Romania and what not?
I don't like the traffic in Romania. Sometimes the road also is not always perfect. And what I like in Romania, I like the people are chill. I feel good here, like I'm cool. I don't have any stress, any problem, so that's why I like Bucharest. That subscribe la Steaua TV, Forza Steaua.